GC. I'm Chris.
And I'm Savannah.
And today is Wednesday, February 24th.
And this is WNN.
Good morning, Gordon Central. At this time, we will observe a moment of silence over the activities of the day.
Will you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For scholarship information and due dates, please visit the GCHS counselors page. Seniors, if you missed the meeting with Jostens concerning diploma covers and caps and gowns, please call 706-226-4446.
Interested in work-based learning? Please see Ms. Brady in the mall area today for more information.
Two talented Gordon Central Automotive Technology students, Cy Lumpkin and Tristan Burnett, competed in the Universal Technical Institute's Top Tech Challenge. There were 120 competitors consisting of 60 teams. Cy and Tristan placed fourth in the team scores. Cy placed first overall in the individual scoring. Be sure to congratulate these students if you see them.
Any AP student wishing to take an AP exam must...
If you have any dresses that you want to sell, GC will have its first consignment sale on Thursday, February the 25th. Bring those dresses in and let us make the sale for you. See Ms. Sullivan, Ms. Worley, Ms. McCarthy for more details.
SOS peer leaders are meeting in Ms. Lander's room, room 214, this Thursday at 11:45. Please bring your lunches to the meeting. Also, please remember to bring in box tops for your first block class.
Come support our Lady Warriors on Thursday as we battle Calhoun.
It starts at 5!
The first annual Warrior Dodgeball Tournament is this Saturday, February 27th at GCHS. Teams will register at 9:30 and the games will begin at 10. You can have a minimum of 6 and a maximum of 8 members, and teams will include elementary students, middle schoolers, high schoolers, and adult teams.
Each competition is a best 2 out of 3 match. It costs $10 per person and all proceeds will benefit the extracurricular activities. Be sure to wear matching gear.
That's all we have for today. Thanks for watching WNN.
And now for your moment of zen.
Shouldn't hurt too much.